Investigative reporter Sam Smink, we know you have questions about this electric bill rate increase. We did too and had a long conversation with Eversource today. The public benefit portion of your bill, that increase includes both the cost of paying back Eversource for all unpaid electric bills during the state's COVID shutoff moratorium and the cost of keeping the Millstone Nuclear Power Plant running. Because of the state's shutoff moratorium, $140 million worth of electric bills went unpaid, both for those with a financial hardship that they had to prove and those who did not have a hardship but were medically protected. As of December 2023, there were more than 45,000 customers who still had a past due balance. The rest of the money comes from the bipartisan deal that saw the state take over the Millstone Nuclear Power Plant in 2017. That deal included a requirement to buy power from Millstone each year, but at a rate nearly five times the cost of electricity generated by natural gas powered plants. Eversource says some years there was a surplus, which you saw as a benefit to your bill. Other years there was a deficit, and that was reflected in cost. In 2023, there was a deficit.